Hello everyone. According to the question, the solution as follows. Here they're given mass of the car. Okay.